A Nilgai that was spotted running frenzied near the Parliament House in the Vijay Chowk area in Delhi was rescued after a four-hour-long operation on Thursday. The Asiatic antelope, identified as an adult female, was trapped using rescue nets and was found to be in good health after undergoing checkup in a special animal ambulance of the Wildlife Conservation Organization, Wildlife SOS.